Next. So this gap gun's a little bit broken. See how it works. Carefully cut your tips. I like to cut these off. Some people like to cut their tip on an angle. I don't. Just make it flat. Make sure there's nothing sticking out. So cutting these cut away from you. So if it slips, doesn't chop your finger off. Bang. Bang. That's still going to work for us. Then I like to have a rag that is wet. A little bit wet. Makes everything slip nicely. Alright. So let's begin the gapping process. Just put that there so you can see it.